The fate of the controversial Frank Rizzo statue is up in the air right now. We told you yesterday how a group of Rizzo supporters filed a lawsuit so they can get the statue. The city removed it from Thomas Paine Plaza last month during nationwide protests over police brutality. Now a judge told the city it has to preserve the statue until a hearing can be held. The monument is currently being kept in storage.